down 10 in the fourth quarter. Kyle Korver went back to work and shot the Hawks back into this game.
Yes, he did. Man, what a shooting display by Kyle Korver has been the reason why his team is in overtime right now. Outstanding.
Kyle Korver setting an Atlanta Hawks record with 8 threes in the second half. He's 8 of 11 for 27 points